Hey music and lovers, welcome back to our channel. I'm Domani and this is Gardy. Baby mama,
baby daddy.
Alright, so this video is going to be a 4-month update. I'm actually currently 5 months, but I'm in the process of going through the 5 months, so I'm talking from when we first found out to 4 months, because we didn't finish 5 months yet. So,
four month update. So I got some questions.
He's got some questions.
How have you been feeling?
I've been feeling really tired.
Okay.
Sleepy all the time, hungry all the time. Moody, very snappy. And what do you think? How have I been feeling, or how have you been feeling?
Me?
Yeah.
Excited.
I'm excited too.
Very excited. Mm-hmm. And then sometimes I get scared when you show me those videos.
I like to watch labor and delivery videos.
You just keep.
I'm trying to mentally prepare because at the end of this journey, there's something that I'm not looking forward to. So I'm trying to mentally prepare myself. But I also realize that their story is not my story. I might just, you know, achoo, and the baby just comes out. So I'm just praying that that's my story. We'll see.
Yeah. Moodiness?
Yes. Sometimes I'm happy. Sometimes I'm sad. Sometimes
she's both.
At the same time, I have mood swings, and then like even the slightest things, like really stupid things, can annoy me. So, like Gardy, when I ask him to go get me a popsicle, he doesn't understand how much of an emergency it is, and then he takes his time. He really takes his time, and I just can't.
That's weird. Oh, have you felt the baby move?
Yes, I think I have. I think earlier in the pregnancy, like maybe like 12 weeks, I was like, oh my gosh, I feel the baby, but now I really am starting to feel it. It's like people say it's bubbles. It doesn't really feel like bubbles. It feels more like flutters, and it feels like something is going like this, and it's like all the way down here. Gary keeps feeling it here, but this is
not fair.
This is not my fat. This is just my fat. But the baby's actually like.
I can't feel it. I don't feel
down
it.
Down here. You're not gonna feel it yet.
Yeah, that sucks. Mm-hmm.
But usually,
if
I lay like this.
How far along will I start being able to feel it?
I think this month.
This month?
Yeah, in like a couple of weeks.
baby. Cravings.
Yes.
Popsicles.
Yeah, popsicles.
And popsicles.
And more popsicles.
And popsicles.
A specific kind of popsicle. It's not just any
it's
regular.
Not specific.
Yes, sir.
It's not
that
specific.
One.
That's in the head.
No, you bought those other ones.
I bet you I could buy those other ones, and if I didn't tell you there were
yes,
ones,
I could tell. There.
You would have ate it.
I could tell.
A popsicle is a popsicle.
Gardy, I tried to eat it. That's why they're still in there. Because I don't like them. And that's really, I've been liking sweets. Like he bought these gummy, like the sour gummies. Before I was pregnant, I did not like those. I didn't like sour anything. They don't even taste sour to me. I love them. if he gets one, he has to buy me my own.
I know, now I have to get two.
I don't share.
If I know I'm about to buy one, then I just get two.
Yeah, so.
I know the one's gonna be all over them. How much weight have you gained? That's kind of personal.
I mean, I'm not gonna tell them how much
you're
I weigh, but I gained 8 pounds.
Which is good.
Which is good. They said 2 pounds a month. If I'm I'm 5 months really, but if at 4 months I'm gaining 2 pounds a month, that means
yeah.
I'm good. But I just ate too, so that might be why as well.
Okay, and have you bought maternity clothes?
I have bought one pair of pants, and I'm wearing them right now. And if you see me wear them, and then you see me wear them again, don't judge me because they are comfortable. They're comfortable, and
you see me wear them again, and again, and again, and again.
Yes, they are comfortable, and they are expensive. So, yeah, these are it right here. These pants, and then we got the maternity situation belly thing, which is very genius. And they say a lot of people wear them after they're pregnant, like after they give birth. I'll probably be one of those people.
Why?
Because your belly, like my belly's gonna look like this after I give birth, like this size.
What?
Like you look pregnant after you give birth for a while until you start, you know, losing weight, and your body has to go back to
the way
it was. And it doesn't just go back when the baby's gone. It took 9 to 10 months to get the baby out, so.
Okay. Oh, share some of them random symptoms.
A random one, there was just one day I took a shower. I got out the shower and my whole body was itching. Like, I thought I was dying. I thought I was dying. I was screaming for Guardy. Like, I wasn't screaming like I was in pain, but I was like, Guardy, something's wrong with me. And I'm just itching. And it was like my arms were itching, the back of my thighs were itching, my legs were itching, and my butt was itching. Like, it was ridiculous. And I'm like, why are these specific places itching? But I took a shower, and I put lotion on, put more lotion on, put more lotion on. And then you would think, I just took a shower, so I'm the cleanest I'm ever going to be. But no. And then I'm like, maybe it's something that we've used that it was new, but everything was the same. It was nothing new that we used, so
that's,
I don't know.
Weird.
It was weird. And it happened again. It wasn't as bad, but that was terrible. And I don't wish that on nobody. That is very random.
How are you sleeping?
At night, I kind of wake up in the middle of the night, maybe for like an hour or two.
What?
Oh, he be slumped. He be knocked out.
Hold on. Once I'm down under, I'm down under.
Yeah, he's knocked out. But I'm up, and then I'll go back to sleep for like an hour until I gotta wake up.
That's true. I think I remember catching you up one time.
Yeah, it was like 3 a.m.
I was just like, what?
Mm-hmm.
She was awake on her phone.
Yeah.
Okay. And what are you excited about?
Well, in 2 weeks, we're gonna be having in a week we're gonna be having our gender reveal.
Yay.
So we're gonna find out if we're having a baby girl
or a baby boy, and then I could really start moving on this room.
Yeah, so we can start really like buying stuff.
We got ideas on top of ideas.
Yeah, so we don't know, and we're excited about that. And then also I'm excited about our ultrasound. We're gonna have our 20-week ultrasound. I guess not 20 weeks, but technically it's your halfway point ultrasound where they do a thorough examination of the baby, and I just enjoy seeing the baby bumblebee on the screen, seeing how he or she is moving. And
last time she was
moving around, and then she kept putting her hands on her face.
Oh,
like this.
Yeah.
And then like, oh my gosh, it's so loud. It was so cute. So yeah, I'm excited about that.
What are you not excited about?
Oh, you already know what I'm not excited about. The actual Woo! Pushing. Like, I'm trying to figure out what I can do to make it as smooth as possible. I'm scared about tearing, where you just tearing, I don't know. Where your vagina rips. That's what I'm scared of. Yeah, exactly.
That's weird.
That happens.
That's rated R 20.
No, it's not.
Okay, sure.
I'm scared.
I have to mentally prepare to how to deal with her because I already know.
Yeah, I'm be real nice. I'm gonna try. I don't wanna be mean to you. This is your moment too. I'm just the one suffering.
I'm not gonna be my moment.
I'm the one suffering.
I'm just gonna be there, and I'm gonna just be like, do you want me to touch your bucket? Should I duck? Oh, okay. Oh, whatever you need.
Whatever I need. Okay. Remember
a
that.
Popsicle?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You want to bring a popsicle?
No, I can't have that.
Yeah, you're not going to have no popsicle.
They're not going to.
The doctor's probably like, get a popsicle out of here.
Yeah, I can only have ice and water. But yeah.
Oh, man. That's the part that scares me.
What are you excited about?
The part that you're not excited about?
How convenient.
Ever seen that video where dads were just falling out? And I'm like, whoa. If I think about it enough, hard enough, I could kind of already feel my knees kind of buckling.
You're not gonna be one of them dads.
I don't know.
You better know.
Nah, I'm gonna have a seat. What you
I
mean?
Need no punk dad.
I'm gonna have a seat anyway.
I don't need no punk dad.
That's not a punk dad. That's very overwhelming. Seeing the process. Not sentimental. That's what it is. It's overwhelming. That's why it happens.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and we'll have a more organized 5-month update for you guys. We kind of threw this one together, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy coming along with us for this journey, because it's been interesting, and it will continue to be interesting. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Music and Love.
The melodies of kisses and hugs.
And
there's no melody that's no better than us.
We out.
Music and Love. The melodies of kisses and hugs. And there's no melody that's no better than us. So we should just turn up the music. Turn up the love. Turn up the music. Turn up the love. Turn up.